It has been a great weekend for bird watchers. You may know that already, but they've caught a glimpse of a bird which has not been seen in Britain for 40 years.
Now, more than 100 twitchers gathered to see the Rufous bush that in Norfolk yesterday. The bird, which usually likes warmer climates, was apparently heading for a tropical location, but went the wrong way.
Well, that's understandable.
Yeah.
It's nice and warm in Norfolk at this time of year, I'm sure. Pretty little thing.